Hi, Lewis.
Hi, Macarena. Thanks for having me again. Here we are again for you folks that know us. Here we are again. This is probably the best one yet. So I just noticed you had some footage of the location, stellar location, footsteps away from downtown, footsteps away from the new market. Excellent. The building has been about a year old. I built it. Started out as a full-blown art gallery. Downsized the art gallery into two units, which you'll be getting along with the sale. Excellent. Take a look at some of the stuff that we have. Nothing made in China in here. All local art, all locally created. We have an endless supply of slate paintings. I have all the connections for all the paintings you could ever want, direct contact with all the artists. And these are, again, all local artists. Look how beautiful. So being the businessman that I am, I'm gonna tell you, there's phenomenal profits in the arts. And so this is a beautiful thing to have. So basically I had it as the whole building, I downsized it into this unit and one more right over here. This is some of the newer stuff we've started collecting for the high season. Really beautiful, really colorful stuff. Like I said, endless supply, as you sell it, you have the connections to replace it. So it's really good, it goes way with what you might see. Well, now what we have in here, that's my favorite, this is a beauty, this is a great one. This is the kickin' chicken, okay? I opened this like 5 weeks ago. I took a few months to cultivate it, put it all together. It's fully staffed, it's got proper management, it's fully stocked, it's got business. The last 5 weeks, steady, Freddy, good business, all locals too. No tourists yet, season hasn't hit. So, beautiful. Go on inside. Check this out. Wow. So, large restaurant, holds 100 people inside and out. Everything is hand constructed in here. Everything comes with the sale. Everything that's movable comes with the sale, including Charlie the chicken. Right? Up to the flat screen TVs. Everything is brand new. The business itself brand new. All the machines, the coolers. Brand new. Bar built beautifully. It's a beauty. So the kickin' chicken, kind of the theme that's going on in this place is something like a TGI Fridays or a fun spot, fun atmosphere, excellent service, five-star fast food. That's the theme, that's the menu. Okay, so let's walk around and I'll show you. This is, again, the kind of style we went with was the burnt wood. We built all this from scratch. One-of-a-kind stuff, okay, including the bar stools, all the thatching. Very, very cool. It's like bringing the island inside of San Ignacio. Fully stocked bar. Beautiful. So you see, the market's right there. Mondays are restock days, so we'll be making fresh orange juice, watermelon juice. Everything comes from scratch out of here. Very, very important. Very important. The bathrooms. Beautiful, brand new, large. Clean, beautiful. This is a hand-built service station. That's the service station for the wait staff. This is a stainless steel kitchen. All brand new appliances, everything brand new. Today's stock day, so what you're seeing here, all the stock coming in, and Tuesday mornings the cooks will come in and they'll start prepping everything, right? We've got ample storage in the back. Chest freezers, everything new. Like I said, the freezers are new. Fully stocked with lots of yummy kickin' chicken treats. So, yep, it's a beautiful thing. So what I'm going to tell you, Macarena, is this, okay? I've been doing business with Miss Rose for the last 16 years. A little insight on me, I build businesses from scratch. I license them, I get them straightened, staffed, licensed, management, correct, intact, everything, including making business. So when you buy a turnkey business from me, it's turnkey. You literally walk in tomorrow and you start making money, okay? Apart from the beautiful restaurant, you also get the two gift shops. Upstairs in the towers, you have your own private office. So, yeah, so it's a great deal. If you want to take a look around, like I said, the arts, we have them all the way inside of here too. 90% of the arts and the crafts, you own almost everything in the gallery. You own both buildings worth and some of the stuff you have on consignment with other artists. Sale would include, Macarena, everything that's movable. All the bar stools, all the tables, all the chairs, all the inventory, all the freezers, all the equipment, everything. When you get back with Macarena, before you even ask, Macarena, you know what I do and you know how I do it. This is an asset, I love this. This is a great thing. But really what I want to do is hand this over to somebody that's going to love it and put the passion into it that I have for it. And just grow with this business.
And keep it alive and going.
Right, keep it alive and growing. Because the building is perfect for this. The location's stellar, the deal is right. Enjoy it.
Thanks so much for taking time off your day off.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me again.
See ya.